picture? Holy, look at the size of that thing.
Yeah.
Holy. That's crazy.
I get these shovel nose sturgeon in Iowa.
Wow.
And they're about that size.
That is not a very big fish at all. Crazy.
Yeah.
Wow. Huh. All right, well, see you later, buddy.
Yep. Oh yeah, he's peeling the rag.
That's a good one. Look, Bill. Whoa!
Nice.
Oh, there we go.
I think I got it on film too.
There we go. You don't want the belt?
Yeah, maybe.
Okay. That's an eight.
Try this one. Yeah, he has. This bull's running low.
Yeah. Good one. He's over 8 that one. That's a good one. I wasn't thinking he was gonna be that big, but he jumped. So I was like, maybe 7. Big fish.
Well, there goes all that work. Oh, I came off. Oh no, he's there.
Taking off,
I'm
gonna
yeah.
Try to snag.
Damn.
So the big ones get off.
I'm good. Yeah. Yeah. Did it come up? I think so. Huh? I think we're getting close.
Yeah. He's cooperating at the moment.
Yeah.
Coming with us. Did you get that jump on?
Yeah.
Did you get that jump on there, you think?
What do you mean?
When the fish jumped, did you get
that? Oh,
jump?
I think so, yeah. It was going, so I just don't know if my arm was in the way or
right.
What. Just hugging the bottom.
I don't think he's very far away. 30, 40 feet.
Yeah.
radius, you said? 7.5?
Yeah.
Well, that'd be for sure. Come on the other side if you want.
Okay.
You've been reeling for like 8 minutes to get all that back. It's good though, when we do a big run like that, you usually cook them.
Oh yeah?
Usually. Depending how big they are. Around underneath the left leg.
So he wants to hang out right under the boat.
You can come around again if you want.
Okay.
I can get a screenshot.
Okay. Head up on the other side one there. There you go. Just hold his tail up nice. Perfect. Like that. Super. There you go. There he is, the big fish. Nice one. Beautiful.
Perfect. Nice. It's a gorgeous day now.